Welcome back. We need to know how to insert that data now. We are going to learn today. Insert the data in tables. So what I have to do here is I need to insert data manually. Okay. I have declared this and I have name field I will, so while assigning the data we'll mention single equal to only. Name is, I will put some ABC skill dot. After name I need to mention the gender, scope resolution, male, dot, DOB. For date we can assign MK date. Okay, first one day, next one is month, next one is year. Day I will put it 4/12. Okay, I can make it like this. Next I will put it, I need to insert here. Okay, so dot insert. Okay, so as we know, our table doesn't have any data, I mean related to whatever we are inserting. Yeah, see here ABC only. If I am running this, it's completed DB synchronization. Okay. See, our class is completed. Let's go and verify that data. So this refresh is not useful. Why? Because we did the build. So we need to refresh the page. Yeah, it is inserted. So I want to insert the multiple data. So what I have to do here is I need to write the while select statement. Okay, stop the debugging here. So everything, whatever I need to put it in the inside of the loop. Okay, so what will happen, it will continuously implements this. Okay, so in this case I will put a break like int. Everyone is knows about int. I will play put I plus plus. Okay. So I will put I equal to 1. Think I can add plus. I need to convert integer to string. So what I have to do? Int to str. So I will put I. Okay. It won't directly insert. So again, I have to do str. Let's see, it will insert or not. Then I will put this another way. I will put if. I'm putting if conditional statement inside of this. If I. Then 5 I plus plus else it will be break the while loop. Okay, so what it will do, I will start with I equal to 1. Okay, here I am adding the names and gender is male. If I is equal to, if I less than 5, it will increase I plus plus. It means 4 times it will be insert, 5th time it will be break. Okay, I don't think so, maybe we will get error, but we will see. It's taking time again, more than expectation. Yeah, it's loading. Yes, it's completed. So what is the data we need to verify? What is the data it was inserted? Now, as expected, it is inserted 4 records. Okay, now I want to change ABC to ABC3 to female. So we'll end inserting till now. So now we need to learn about the update. Okay. So what I have to do, I need to write the select statement. Select star from skill table. What is the things I need to update? Where C skills dot name equal to double quotes this one. Okay. ABC to 2 ends with colon. Next, what I have to do here is dot gender single equal to only gender female. Okay, after this what we have to do, we need to write update. Okay, whenever you are doing the update, what we need to write, select for update star. Okay, click on the start button. So till now we learned read, insert and update. Okay. Yes, cannot edit a recording. Update must be performed inside the transaction. Okay, so to fix this error, what we need to do, we need to put TTS begin. TTS commit. Okay. So these TTS begin and TTS commit related to the SQL. This is homework for you guys. What is the TTS begin? What is the TTS commit? And what is the TTS abort? Just learn those things from Google. It's the easiest one. Let's wait. It's going to build. Yeah, it's open. See, it's completed now. We'll verify the data. What is the data? Earlier ABC2, it's a male. Now you can go and check. It's a female. Okay. If I want to update the all the males to female, then we need to write the while select statement. Okay, now okay, so this is the way we need to do the update. Next we'll discuss about the update underscore record set.